surprised our TP tents didn't fly. They were shaking real good.
But I'm very impressed by the calm from the Americans and the management of these things. Everybody was great. Firefighters, EMT, sheriff office, everything was well done. Really, I'm impressed because, you know, I'm medical fire chief officer in France, and I know the difficulties of these problems, and I know the responsibilities of these things, and I'm very impressed from the management, from the authorities of this disaster.
Oh, what's your name?
Francis Levy.
Okay. And where you're from? What part of France?
I am from Alsace, east of France, near the German border.
Okay.
And I am there. I am medical chief officer of the fire department in in my country.
How do you spell your name?
L E V Y.
Okay.
Like the blue jeans.
Okay.
But I am not in family.
All right. Cool. Thanks.